Well, here comes the pain.
Big Show at Survivor Series in November.
No!
What a three-man team!
Just like leadoff hitters in baseball, Benjamin and Haas have set the table for the 7-foot, 500-pound
right.
Big Show.
That's
and
right.
Big Show is just immersed in the thought of getting in the ring with Brock Lesnar. Show has had so many opportunities to win the WWE title in recent weeks, and he has had it taken away from him one way or another. Remember 2 weeks ago when this ring collapsed?
The Big Show Cole feels like he's the uncrowned champion, and I'll tell you, I could kind of agree with the Big Show on that. Big Show has proved himself to me anyway, that's my opinion. And Brock, he's got to watch himself. His title could be in jeopardy in another one-on-one confrontation with the Big Show.
Well, Big Show has pinned Brock Lesnar on two different occasions. I mentioned earlier on, Big Show took the title from Lesnar right here in the Garden last November at Survivor Series.
That's right.
Oh, look at this. Brock Lesnar, shot to the midsection. Went for the F5, and Big Show wouldn't let Lesnar take him off the ground.
Got to wear down the Big Show more than that to get that monster off his feet. Even though Brock is so damn powerful, you know, I mean, talking about the largest athlete in the world, and the
biggest athlete perhaps to ever compete here at Madison Square.
Look at this, look at it.
And a suplex by Lesnar to this humongous man.
You can see how Big Show's not used to being off his feet, reaching for the mat. Couldn't wait to get back to, you know, to level ground. Not used to being in the air, but that back suplex took a lot out of the big man.
Taz, perhaps this is now the turning point of the matchup. Both big men are down center of the ring. Whoever can make it to its corner first to make a tag will gain the momentum. Will it be Big Show? Will it be Brock Lesnar?
Well, Mr. America and Kurt Angle realize that. They want Brock to get over to that corner.
Big Show crawling to Benjamin and Haas. Brock Lesnar to his feet. Brock Lesnar stumbling, now on one knee.
Yeah,
here comes Charlie Haas, and here comes Kurt Angle. Kurt Angle exploding out of the box. The right hand to Charlie Haas. And Haas is knocked down.
Big flying forward, watch Shelton Benjamin.
Shelton Benjamin release German.
Big time suplex, there's another one.
Another release German. Charlie Haas laid it high and tight on the shoulder. Here's a, wow, what a belly to belly.
Well, captain of Team Angle is no more Team Angle. Suplex drug, Haas and Benjamin.
But Kurt Angle telegraphed that one. Haas took advantage. Drop toe hold by Kurt Angle.
Here we go.
Ankle lock. The ankle lock is locked in. Haas is in the center of the ring. And Big Show with a boot to the back of the neck. Remember the neck injury. And Lesnar and Show spill out over the top rope. And now Kurt Angle is left to a two-on-one assault by the jealous former Team Angle members.
They're getting over Kurt Angle and Big Show. Brock Lesnar right out here in front of us.
Big Show just floored.
Heads up. Oh, man.
And Benjamin missed.
And backfire. Backfire. Russian leg sweep.
Benjamin and Haas and Kurt Angle down center of the ring.
Looks like
Mr. America making it back to the apron. Brock Lesnar's been laid waste at ringside.
Angle's grabbing. It looked like Angle's grabbing his hamstring area there for a moment. Hurt might be hurt here, Cole.
Well, Big Show smells blood. Big Show wants in this matchup to put Kurt Angle away.
Mr. America's fresh on that apron.
Charlie Haas struggling to the corner, makes the tag.
Here
comes the Big Show, and here comes Mr. America. Charlie Haas.
Big Show still standing, but the big man is rocking.
Big right hands for Mr. America. Big Show whipped across the ring into the corner. Big clothesline follows it up.
So damn hard to knock the Big Show off his feet.
There goes Haas.
We don't know where he is. Look out, Big Show. Mr. America went for the boot, and Benjamin Haas from behind.
Like a pack of wolves right there.
Big Show's out of the ring. Lesnar and Angle have felt the giant.
Uh-oh. What's going to happen to Haas and Benjamin here?
It's Angle on Charlie Haas. Look at this.
And the slam.
Angle slammed the Haas.
Here comes the pain.
Five to Benjamin.
Two of the most lethal moves in SmackDown in WWE. The F5 and the Angle Slam.
But the Big Show is back in the ring. The Big Show is measuring Kurt Angle.
Big Show, use a long angle, but you got to be careful of Brock, Big Show.
Look at this.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God. He's got Lesnar and Angle.
A double choke slam right here.
Big Show. Look at this. A double choke slam to Lesnar and Angle. I can't believe it.
When the Big Show's on, he's unstoppable.
Mr. America is measuring Big Show.
Still up though, Cole.
Lesnar and Angle taking down with a double touchdown. Yeah. Big move to Big Show.
Hey, Mr. America. Hey, Mr. America. I think I got something that belongs to you here, huh? One of your friends? Huh? Zach. Look, there's something wrong with him. Hey, Mr. America, can you tell me what's wrong with Zach Gowen? Huh? Can you tell me? I can tell you he's got a stomachache.
Oh! Oh, look out now. Mr. America distracted his buddy Zach Gowen, who's a hostage of Mr. McMahon. And Big Show is taking advantage.
And Big Show smells the blood. You can see his face. The Big Show.
Oh,
Mr. America is in trouble here.
Choke slam! The cover. Hook of the leg. Big Show, Benjamin, and Haas.
Not exactly finished here with old Zach.
Oh!
I mean, he wants to be a wrestler, you see? That's his problem. He wants to be a wrestler in the WWE, and it looks like Zach here can't quite cut the mustard. Oh, looks like he can't. You got yourself an opportunity for a contract, Zach, because I'm putting you in a match. But you're not by yourself, Zach. Oh, no. You've got yourself a partner. And that partner is Stephanie McMahon.
What?
That's right. If you win the match, you win a contract, Zach. It's you and Stephanie in a tag team effort in a handicap match against the Big Show.
You gotta be kidding me!
Oh my God.
Mr. McMahon just signed his daughter and Zach Gowen's death certificate!